What's happening over there, JayShockblast here? We are going to do Chapter 5 Cut and Run with Jazz. And just a heads up real quick before we proceed. People keep asking whether or not multiplayer is involved. It is. So you can play multiplayer with the remaster. But let's go ahead and cut and run. Music is intense. Jeez.
But I can grapple through it pretty easy. Hold up. The signal is really strong now. Might belong to Sludge.
Sludge? Wasn't he on Grimlock's team? Why would he be down there?
Not sure if he had a choice.
Why?
Call it a hunch. Cliffjumper, I found Sludge.
Is he functional?
He's pretty messed up. In a stasis lock. I'd be enough energon left to tap his memory core. Bingo!
While I'm not going out of my way to look for like
I see you.
Audio logs
see
and stuff,
me.
I am still kind of looking for him. Oh, this is definitely about to be a battle.
I don't mind saying, whatever can take out Grimlock and his team, I don't want to meet.
That's unfortunate.
Why is that?
I think I'm about to.
Yes! You okay?
They're everywhere! And they are ugly!
Keep on them, Jazz!
Easy for you to say!
Where's
the
on?
His energy signal.
I say we chase it.
What an unexpected surprise. A small team of Autobots have been captured by my Insecticons. Their leader, Grimlock, is an impressive specimen indeed. I will enjoy breaking them all.
Signals beyond that door.
Access denied.
We'll see about that.
Access denied.
Jazz, look.
That blade. It's filled with raw energy.
This could be the last reservoir on the whole planet.
Decepticons got here first.
We're pumping the lake dry.
Come on, Cliffjumper. We gotta move. Show for an energon refinery. Maybe there's something more to this place.
Goes on forever.
And let's split off again. First one to find the exit wins.
See you on the other side.
Cliffjumper, we got company dropping in.
Once those Autobots found immediately, sweep the area.
I've been spotted!
Great! That means they'll be shooting at you and not me!
Yeah, you're welcome!
Rocket heading in! New ventilation.
Cliffjumper, I'm surrounded. You see an exit?
I see you in some kind of control booth nearby. Try that.
Yeah. there.
Back in business.
I'm kind of like looking for things.
Where my gun?
All right, this is gonna be bad. Whatever, I don't care.
What I was looking for. That did something.
You learn anything?
Ooh, I can make a bridge if I drop that rig. The gears are jammed.
Figure it out, Sir Rust-a-Lot.
Hey, show some respect.
God said, sir.
Settle that argument.
Where'd you go? Hear it, but I can't see it. There he is. Come on. Oh, I can't see him up there. Alright, whatever. I feel like I'm going the wrong way. why I can't latch with that.
Hurry up, Jazz!
Almost got it!
Snipe that chain and you're home free!
That's a tough shot!
Come on, I could do it!
Gotta have to move for a clear shot! Practicing.
You can keep practicing on those snipers.
What?
Woo, I felt that one in my chest. Don't think my grapple's an option.
Let me try a couple switches here.
Cliff, stay alert. Some intruders got in.
I'll keep an eye out.
I am annoyed by the perceived value of this inconsequential energon lake. It is but a minuscule puddle compared to what the tower next to it can truly give us. Inferior minds like Starscream's have misjudged this structure as a simple energon refinery. However, my research has revealed it to be so much more. The ancients built it to tear the fabric of space and time itself and open gateways to distant galaxies high in the orbit of Cybertron. I look forward forward to exploring this technology. Perhaps we can find another world with resources and energy we could use to reboot Cybertron's core.
All right, that is a lot of monies. So let's see what I can buy. I am going after all the upgrades. All right, so right now I've got the ammo every time I interact. I've got the health matrix, which I've got the shield. I haven't been upgrading my weapons. I should probably save for this next, because everything else just makes me enables me to move faster. Time to regenerate. This is probably actually pretty good. Reduces the cost of tech equipment, which I don't really buy. Increases the damage you can do in vehicle form. I should probably get both of those. All right, we're gonna purchase that one. And we're gonna purchase that one. So,
stay smooth, yes.
So basically, if I'm in a pinch, I will go to vehicle form.
Service tunnel on the far side, if you can make it.
And cancel that negativity.
There, Autobot!
Shield recharge.
I can't believe I lost.
How am I not hitting this guy?
You're gone. I agree. But you ain't one to talk smack, punk. Have some hot shrapnel!
Come on. I see you.
Service tunnel.
Oh, this looks bad.
Hey,
trying to get to there. But...
Ooh, I like that!
Oh, that's where I just was. I should have ripped that up. But I didn't see it. Love it. Do this real quick. Let's see. Perks. Alright. Let's check out the primary weapon. So you can buy upgrades, and this one, rate of fire. Yeah, I'll buy this upgrade. Because it increases my rate of fire. Oh, wait, I already have that. Dang it. Upgrade. Shoot. Well, that was unfortunate. Maybe you have to buy that anyway.
They're on the hunt, all right.
Keep looking. Can't hide forever. Sweep the area. Shockwave will be greatly displeased if we don't find them.
I'll be none too happy if you do.
Keep moving, Jazz. We need to regroup.
Scrap! Thought that would hold.
Your head was too big.
Careful. I'm sensitive about my weight. Decepticons! On the far side!
Hurry! We got a trap! Get that door open! Get ready! Let's take them out!
That was a bad call. I should not have used that gun. Really? I'm gonna pick this one back up. I get like destroyed out of nowhere. Alright. No! I see, it wouldn't let me actually jump.
Thought that would hold.
Your head was too big.
Careful. I'm sensitive about my weight. Decepticons on the far side.
Hurry, we got a trap. Get that door open. Get ready. Let's take him out. Yes, Autobot.
Properly applied, pull. Just fine.
Where's all that cloak and swag?
Cloaker jammed on that last hit. Just shoot some cons already.
I got you, Cliff. Stay cool.
Thanks. I'm moving up.
Hold it, Cliff. You're going too fast. Turn invisible instead of fighting like the rest of us.
Sounds like somebody that like complains about snipers in the battlefield. Oh boy.
There it is, the tower we saw from before.
Alright, well I missed some audio logs, but whatever, I don't really care anymore.
Locked out. Think you can get that door open?
Move, Cliff! It's heavy!
I'm through. It's dark. Can't see a thing.
Hold up! I'll have to find another way.
Oh wait, if I remember correctly, this turns into a robot. That's an achievement. He does the Carlton. Love it. And you hit the mother load. Pick up that attack drone. Pick up that attack drone. Chaos combat. Cool, what I got. That guy right there. It's funny how it all comes back to me as I play.
You, Cliff. There's a terminal over here. Blueprint. It's like a lab of some sort.
Oh. I did get all the blueprints.
There. I think I found the lights.
Oh, man, these things give me the creeps.
Don't get all jumpy. They're in stasis.
Ah! Oh, I really hate this.
Upgrade, increase the amount of ammo, diminishes weapon recoil, speeds up reload time. Yeah, that's what I want. Might as well purchase that one too.
Predictably, you do not understand the true value of this tower. It is key to unlocking a bridge across space and time itself.
Enough! Pump the leak! Energon cubes don't make themselves!
Cliff, what are you doing?
Getting my jump on!
Never forget that I am in charge, Shockwave! I suggest you tend to your visit.
What?
Yeah, you jumped into that one!
Fools, you've ruptured the fuel lines. I must repair it.
Insecticons, deal with the Autobots.
Insecticons?
I'll deal with them. You hop on that console. Whatever Shockwave wants to fix, we need to break off.
What? I'm sealed in.
Online.
Yeah, I can use that to overload the system.
Hurry, we don't have a lot of time.
You! I am worried about me!
together.
Yes! There's a supply depot on my left!
Keep them coming!
We'll turn this down.
Togo. I'm right here. I'm honestly just praying at this point.
Toxic waste is pumping into the core. It's starting to overload.
These bugs aren't going to wait.
I'll see if I can queue up some more help.
Apart. Jazz, you can do it.
Someone call for a ride? Sideswipe, get us out of here!
You guys have been busy.
Radio Prime, we got big news.
An entire reservoir of pure energon?
By the looks of it, there's enough here to power the Ark and get us off Cybertron.
Jazz, mark your position. I'm sending in reinforcements.
But how will we bring all that energon here?
They got walking city carrier back.
No. Our friend Metroplex must stay and protect the Ark.
Let's use an old refinery transport. That's what they're built for.
Those beasts got some energon like there's no tomorrow.
There is no tomorrow if we don't get that energon. Besides, it's got the firepower we'll need to repel a Decepticon attack.
Make it happen.
Load it up! Let's hit the road before the Decepticons get antsy!
Yes, sir!
Because we're on in chapter 6, and hope you guys enjoyed this one. We'll see you.